right? He's
not Derek. Stick him.
Fuck him. Christ, pop him.
Get our shirt. Let's go.
Come on.
Come on.
Let's go now.
Yeah, we got a lot. Let's start making up for it. Let's start winning.
Come on, Tom.
We're going to the top.
Not the bottom.
That's what we're here for, guys, to win.
Get Sheriff Sherman. And backhanded down deep into the dirty end, Gallatin hammering Stark to the inboard, Swan in there, fighting for it with Sherman. Sherman a check from behind, still loose. As they fight for position, Sherman is plumped in. Now Sherman's without a glove. Oh, and now he cross-checks plump from behind. A vision cross-check, and they're going to go. 1 second fight, and again that hurt right hand, and now Sherman tackles plump, and the linesman quick to jump in there. Trevor Sherman has to send a message to his team right there and say, wake up, guys, we're down 3-0. In about half a fight, Sherman going at it with Frankie No. Right here, just below us, Sherman is wailing away on No. He won't get in. Sherman just keeps going, and No is not able to get any rights in. Sherman's first game back in a while. He was sick for 4 games. This time to rip the hell out of No off, and this is just a frustration fight here. Sherman had to do something to get his teammate going. He and No now kind of tying each other up as the linesman about to get in the middle. Sherman a couple more rights. And Sherman, the much bigger player than Frankie No, they're still going at it, but finally. And now they come in front.
The guy's willing to take it off, and hopefully to follow his lead, because Trevor Sherman knows what it is.